Hey everyone, and welcome to what is hopefully going to be a very fun video, because this week I am going to London. Yes, I know, again, I'm going to London again. I just cannot seem to stay away from London. I just keep going back there, but yeah, what can I say? This time I'm going for 4 days. I'm going with my mother and my younger sister, so it's a bit of a family trip. And we're going shopping mostly, but we're also going to some musicals and just a lot of food, a lot of fun, and yeah, just basically having a good time. And I thought it would be fun to take you along with me and make a little vlog of my trip. So yeah, that is what I'm going to do in this video. I hope you enjoy it. Of course, I'm also going book shopping because I cannot go to London without book shopping. So yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. We're going with the Eurostar. We're not going flying. We're going with the train, which is always a really nice experience. I can definitely recommend it. But yeah, that is what this is going to be. And yeah, I cannot wait. I'm so excited for it. And hopefully you're going to enjoy like having this trip with me. Okay, we have arrived in our hotel and I'm here with my mother and sister who don't want to be on camera. Do you want to say hi?
Hi!
And my sister doesn't want to be on camera yet, but maybe you will see her later on, who knows? Yeah, she's really excited. But we've come into our hotel room and it's really cute. And we all have our own beds, which is really nice. And yeah, it's also really close to the subway station. So now we've unpacked a little bit and then we're going to find some food and then probably do some shopping or like book shopping, because of course I have to go to Waterstones when I'm in London. And then tonight we're going to Les Miserables, to the musical, and I'm really, really looking forward to that because I haven't seen it in 2 years. Whoa, that's really long. But yeah, that's our plan for the first day. So yeah, I'm going to take you along with me and yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. Okay, so we have a little bit of food. It's a lot, but yeah, we're very hungry, so yay! So we just had some lunch and it was really, really yummy. Like, we had a sort of tapas of starters and it was really good. But anyway, we're now walking across Leicester Square and we are going to Piccadilly Circus and I'm going to Waterstones Piccadilly. It's going to be amazing. I'm so excited for it. And yeah, I'm definitely going to buy some books. I don't know how many, probably too much, but yeah. It's also the most lovely weather ever. Ooh, there was a lot of sunlight and yeah, I just love London so much. I'm back at my favorite place ever, Waterstones. I love it so much. I want every single book. Everything looks so pretty. Yeah, I'm going to spend a while here because I love this just so much. It's the perfect atmosphere. I've lost my mother and sister. I don't know where they went, but I'm sure I will find them. And in the meanwhile, I will entertain myself with all these books. My favorite section, all the Harry Potter stuff. Oh, I want everything right now.
Doe maar een beetje actie. Juist. Heel mooi. Nee. Je moet de muziekje eronder monteren.
I've asked my sister to film for me and this is going great. I really want this because it's historical fiction and it has colored spines. Colored pages. Look how pretty.
The book or you? Huh, nu ben je wel. Je hebt echt vette beelden hierna.
My sister is having way too much fun filming this, so if this vlog turns out really weird, it's her fault. Or if it's really fun, then it's also her achievement, so I don't know.
Fuck yeah. Okay, stop. Yeah.
My mother is a teacher and she had to get some children's books, so now we have some of our old childhood favorites, but in English. And we have the rainbow fish, and we used to have this really big copy, the Very Hungry Caterpillar, and lots and lots more. The Story of the Little Mole, who knew it was none of his business. The titles are so weird in English. Look at that, my fave. And more Harry Potter stuff. So much Harry Potter stuff here, but I'm not complaining because I don't think you can ever have enough Harry Potter stuff. It is now day 2 of our London trip, and it's already like 1:30 in the afternoon. I haven't filmed anything today yet, so yeah, I'm not very good at vlogging. So yesterday we went to Les Miserables, which was amazing and breathtaking and absolutely beautiful again, as always. And today we're actually at Westfield Mall, which is a very big mall with lots of stores, lots of food stalls, like just lots of everything. So far I've actually bought a few things, a little bit of clothing, mostly makeup and yeah, that sort of thing. I also got a new lipstick, and we've just eaten, by the way. We had a very delicious lunch at a Mexican restaurant, and now my lipstick is sitting everywhere. But anyway, so yeah, we have a really fun day at this mall, and let me just show you how it looks here. It's like a very big mall, and yeah, I just love going here because it has so many stores and it's also not too busy. Like, it's actually really quiet for like a London mall. And yeah, now we're going continue with shopping, and then tonight we're going to another musical because we're going to Aladdin, which is an amazing musical. It's so fun, it's so spectacular, and yeah, it's just still a lot of fun. And yeah, now I'm going to continue shopping. So it is now day 3, and yesterday we went to Aladdin and it was really good again. And today we're going shopping again. This time we're going to Oxford Street. And I don't know, maybe we're going to do something this afternoon, but we're not sure what yet. But today's our last like full day, and yeah, it's just going to be more shopping and more fun stuff. And yeah, that's all I can say about it right now. But hopefully I can find some new clothing again, and maybe some new shirts, I don't know. But yeah, I'm going to take you along with me again, and hopefully I can manage to find some new stuff. So yeah, I lied, because I did not take you along with me, because I forgot to film anything during that day. But I did find some nice stuff. I had a really good shopping day. We had a really good shopping day. We just went to Oxford Street, as I said. We had a really nice day, and then in the evening we had steaks for dinner, which was also really nice. And yeah, then it was time for the next and final day. On our final day, we went to Camden Market, where they have a lot of different little shops and also a very big market, obviously. And we went there to just walk around and go through the market and see all the different stalls and all the different things that they were selling. And when we were done at Camden Market, it was already time to go back home, catch the train back home. And yeah, we had a really, really lovely time in London. A very good time. And yeah, this is it for this vlog. And I hope you enjoyed it. And hopefully I will see you again very soon in my next video. And thank you so much for watching, and bye.